Denmark as Nugent Hopkins slides it back. Shin scores! Braden Shin, 20 seconds in, and Canada has a 1-0 lead. Wow.
What a nifty play by Ryan Nugent. First McDavid and then Nugent Hopkins combined. That's Dennis Seidenberg. It's actually McDavid that lifts Seidenberg's stick. The puck comes right to Nugent Hopkins, who finds Shen. Shen's one-timer beats Troitlin on the blocker side. And pretty tough to get a better start than that. 1-0
Canada. 2-on-2. Connor McDavid works in. Drops it off now. Nugent Hopkins in. Shoots at the goalpost. Scores! Feed from McDavid, and it's 2-0.
Push Dennis Seidenberg back, but then cut into the middle. And as he cuts to the middle, he's going to shield where Leon Draisaitl can get to. There's a whole lot of Edmonton Oilers at about 5 feet, and this goes right through the legs of Troitlin. It hits the back bar and or the back of the net and pops right back out.
Edmondson gains center ice and works in. Joel Edmondson. Centering pass, Joe Ian shoots, score! Rebound bounces back out. And Canada makes it a 3-0 lead.
To the races, nobody really attacks the puck, and so Edmondson's able to carry it all the way into the zone. Joe's shot hits the post, it hits the goaltender, and in it goes.
Edmondson can get to it.
So Edmondson will get the assist. It's a nice cross pass to Jost. And you see it hit the backside of Troitlin. Get a good look here off his left leg. And it-